is that? Mick Foley! Where is he? I think that's here! Oh no, don't tell me that Foley is here at the Continental Airlines Arena! Is it?
Foley lives on Long Island. He was... Oh man, the referee just got hammered. My God, the referee's hurt. The referee just got nailed. Man, this is martial law here now.
Oh, look out.
No referee in a 3 minute, 3-on-2 advantage.
Well, Batista, Evolution, I mean, they better capitalize on this, well, this numbers game right now.
Man, this is becoming a beatdown right here. Evolution hammering away at Chris Benoit and Shawn Michaels. And Benoit, the world's champion, thrown outside. And there is Mick Foley.
Oh, no! Foley's here!
Mick Foley is here.
Look out!
Wasn't expecting to be here. And Foley going right to Randy Orton. Orton making those disparaging remarks.
Foley is not in this match. What is Mick Foley doing here?
Mick Foley coming right after Randy Orton. Orton, his head bouncing off those ring steps. Mick Foley is an absolute... in a rage here.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
Harden thrown on the concrete floor, and Foley goes right outside after him. They're in no man's land.
And look at Triple H.
Triple H, that bad arm, that dislocated shoulder at the hands of Benoit on the Crippled Crossface at WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair left in the ring. I don't know if they're legal or not, it doesn't matter. There's no referee.
I know this thing has really deteriorated. What is happening?
Scoop slam by Shawn Michaels. And Michaels now, with no referee inside, but Michaels doesn't give a damn.
Foley's on the outside, just beating the holy hell out of Randy Orton. And look at this on the inside.
Michaels, the elbow right to the heart of Ric Flair. And Michaels tearing up the band.
Oh, no.
The fat lady is clearing her throat here.
Look at Triple H. Look at Triple H.
Triple H in it. What the hell? I thought his shoulder was... I was told Triple H's shoulder was dislocated.
It is. It is. What the...
Well, he just gutted it out there.
He is an amazing individual. That's why he's the game.
Oblivious to the pain. Triple H holding that left arm is essentially useless.
Foley has chased Orton completely out of the arena. Look at that ref.
Mike Chioda got ran down by the innocent bystander. Another ref. There's referee Earl Hebner.
Get in there.
Kept by the ref, the new referee.
Oh, no!
Michaels kicks out, much to the dismay of Ric Flair.
Boy, I thought Triple H was beside himself earlier in the evening. I've never seen him so upset. He'll go crazy now.
We got a referee. At least we got... Shot that rash. At least we've got an official here. As this main event continues...
Look out, Rick! Look out, Rick!
And Flair...
No! No!
Flair needs to take that page out of the book, I think. Shawn Michaels slamming the Nature Boy off the top rope. And look at that Animal Batista. Ready, willing, and more than able to take the tag.
There's the tag. There's the tag. Come on, Batista.
6'5 or 6, 320 or 25 pounds is Batista, a huge, rugged, athletic big man. Oh, power slam. Man, Michaels lucky there. This animal, manhandling Michaels. What's doing? Michael's shoulder up, Benoit helped to interfere as well. I don't know how good Batista's going to be.
Well, where is Randy Orton? That's the question of the day. What has Mick Foley done to Randy Orton? Oh,
that spinebuster tearing apart to be in here. 1-3, no! No! A long two. That might have been a 2 7/8 we're talking about.
Oh, how, like you said, how does Shawn Michaels... He is resilient. How does he kick out of moves like that from Batista?
I think it's just the will to win, the will to survive. Michael said that he's beaten Benoit, but Benoit has never beaten Michael.
Well, I'm in shock that Benoit and Michaels have even been able to function as a team here the way they fought tooth and nail against each other last night at WrestleMania.
These two men really have had no alternative, Michaels and Benoit. No alternative. The odds are against them. They've got to do the smart thing. Egos aside.
Wow.
Title agendas aside. This is about surviving. And Batista now. The elbow to the face. And Ric Flair now. And Michael's head is opened back up.
It's that injury from last night at WrestleMania. He looked like he'd been in a car wreck. And now Ric Flair has reopened it. And I just can't help but feel sorry for Triple H.
cheap shot.
Uh-oh.
What a cheap shot.
Well, he's got that bad arm, JR. That bad left arm is it's dislocated.
It don't look like he's standing idly by to me.
Thank God his right arm's okay.
Hell, he's in this match. He's done damage on a couple of occasions now. Shawn Michaels is a... He may be the proverbial dead man walking here.
Well, this match was designed. It was originally laid out by the general manager to be 3-on-2. It was supposed to be a handicap match. Foley came and ruined that, so, well, Triple H ought to be allowed to be in the match.
Well, it's still a handicap match. That's all I can tell you. There's four members of Evolution out here.
Look out.
It's on Shawn Michaels. So athletic, looking at his feet. There's a roll up, cradle on Flair. Flair kicks out.
Not going to be the dirtiest player in the game that way.
Shawn Michaels knocking down Flair of the clothesline. Shawn Michaels needs to make a tag with Chris Benoit, the new World Heavyweight Champion. Michaels said that wound has opened back up. Michaels losing more blood. Last 24 hours, Michaels has lost a lot of blood. There's a tag. Batista. And there's a tag to Benoit. Chris Benoit, the Wolverine. Pound for pound, the toughest man perhaps I've ever seen. And he just knocked down Ric Flair and Benoit. You talk about smashing.
No!
Waist slap into that German suplex.
You gotta be kidding me. He can't do that to Batista, can he?
Look at the leverage. The strength and the leverage. Benoit suplex.
Look out!
300-plus pound man. The intensity of the new world's heavyweight champion.
He snapped.
Benoit turned the equipment to the top turnbuckle.
Look at
taking
him.
A chance.
No! Putting his head right into the heart of Batista.
Benoit's got this match won here. There's a couple of the that is one big 300-pound animal. Let me tell you, but Flair getting a taste of the world champion.
I'm going to tell you something. This is Benoit. He's making a believer out of me. I guarantee you that.
Triple H behind the referee's back in the ring. This is sweet chin music. Michaels to Triple H.
No fair. No fair.
Michaels just took care of the game.
He's injured. Triple H has got a dislocated shoulder.
Well, they should have stayed out of the ring then. And now Batista.
Oh, boy.
Looking to beat all the way. Benoit. Trying to set up the sharks here. Benoit used this effectively last night. Sweet chin music to Ric Flair. The sharks here on Batista.
It's locked in. Come on, Batista, fight it.
Batista.
Get to the rope.
Batista doesn't want to tap here. The 300-pound animal. He make it.
Oh, no.
Tap. Batista tap. Batista tap. I do know this, that Chris Benoit and Shawn Michaels have overcome seemingly insurmountable odds here tonight in this handicap tag match.
Well, that's tonight. You don't know where Foley and Orton are, but we know where they'll be next Monday night. They'll be back here on Raw, maybe for their last time.